look for the life and the world to come through our Lord Jesus Christ. At whose second coming, in glorious majesty, the earth and the sea shall give up their dead. The corrupted bodies of those who sleep in him shall be changed. The bodies of those alive and remain shall be changed and made like unto his own body of glory. This shall be done according to the mighty working whereby he is able to subdue all things unto himself. Then I heard a voice from heaven saying, write, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord from now on. Yes, says the Spirit, they shall rest from their labor, and their works do follow them. Would you bow with me for a prayer? Father, we thank you for the memory. Sister Fuller Jenkins, Jenkins Fuller, pray, Heavenly Father, that we have fond memories, that you would look on this graveside service with favor, that you would use this moment to draw us closer to you, since you love us so much, and even to your own son, Jesus, who died and shed his blood for us. As we look in the days ahead, Father, that by grace, you would draw all of our families and friends closer together in love. We look forward to that day when the circle shall never be broken again. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. This concludes the graveside part of the service. In the hands of the
Pastor Jefferson for the spirit. I also want to thank your family for trusting Lincoln with your loved one. We pray that our services that we have provided upon the leadership of Ms. LaWanna Devila has been
I don't know.